astonishing testimonials, the Bible says. The Bible says they're making stuff up, honey. It does. It says not that we have the audacity to venture to class or even to compare ourselves with some who exalt and furnish testimonials for themselves. However, when they measure themselves with themselves and compare themselves with one another, they are without understanding and behave unwisely. So this isn't wise. They're not your measuring stick. Amen. Why? Because they don't have the same destiny as you. They don't have the same purpose as you. They don't have the same strength as you. They couldn't have made it through all you made it through. Amen. So you're doing yourself a disservice by comparing yourself to them. Amen?
Amen.
We want what God has for us.
Yes.
I want what God got for me.
Yes.
And I'm not going to use the world or their way of doing things to determine what my life should be and where I should be right now. They're making up stuff, but in Jeremiah 29:11, he says, I know the thoughts that I have for you, plans to prosper you and give you peace and what else? And expect it in. So what are you expecting? What are you expecting? You expecting to be blessed beyond measure?